everyone! It's the Crazy Canadian Cousins! Yeah!
Oh, we both did yeah!
Okay, this is a very special video.
Yeah.
And let me give our items a quick hug. We're going to be unboxing.
I'm going to give them a pat in the back.
And unboxing the San Diego Comic-Con Summer Convention Exclusive Funko
Pop!
Yeah! Unfortunately, we didn't go to San Diego Comic Con, but we did get some boop.
Well, I didn't get any.
But you might.
Yeah, I might.
Because, yeah. So, I ordered this online and I got this at a Hot Topic in store.
Yeah.
So, let's just get started. This is an unboxing video. I'm so excited.
And can I ask? Okay, you unbox that guy.
Yeah.
So, here.
No. Okay. Let's see. First, we're going to show them the packaging.
Oh, yeah.
Because the packaging's so cute. We have the purple pie man from Strawberry Shortcake that's scented. And there's a little sticker and the scented sticker. And he comes with a little guy who's covered by the sticker. Here's the back. For my birthday, I'm hoping to get all the collection. And there's the side. So I got this from Barnes & Noble online, and I got it shipped to my house. So that's why this isn't coming out as quickly as the other one.
Can we give Penelope a quick show?
So I got this in store, and I was super surprised because I thought, oh, it's already like 2 weeks. They're all going to be sold out. But no, because we're in Canada, and Canada's awesome. So yeah. Penelope in her little car.
Yeah, they make so many.
From Wreck-It Ralph. And she's adored. Not a pop.
Yeah, I'm gonna
we'll do a show and tell of the poison ivy.
Yeah, cause I have a poison ivy. They're doors. That's my first door. So my mom.
Yeah.
Have a look at the doors. Your first one.
Yeah. So the doors are awesome and cute. They're
Mom's
not as popular as pop. But they're still really cheap.
Mom's like them.
So the thing is with the San Diego Comic-Con exclusives, normally I don't keep the boxes, but for these ones I do keep the boxes.
Yeah, because I'm keeping the boxes of the Hunger Games ones because I want them to be super safe.
Mm-hmm. So I keep the boxes of them because it's something that collectors do because the boxes are like art. So we're going to... So he's scented really awesomely. And to be careful, I'm opening our Penelope from the bottom.
Oh, she's super light.
Yeah, so do you want to show them?
Well,
So let's show them. Can you show them him? Let's show them.
Look at the bird, he's so cute.
The bird is really cute.
Yes.
And like, here comes Penelope.
He's so angry that he's cute. So here's little birdie. He's so angry that he's cute.
Yeah. So that's Berry Bird. Can you leave?
Please. We're doing a video here.
Okay. Hi.
This is my brother Harrison.
Yeah, he's over there.
Yeah, he's
although
over
you've
there.
Never seen me.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
I'm trying to save my college reputation from little girls' fan pages.
Okay, whatever, now leave.
Yes.
Go. There we go. He's gone.
I wish there's a lock on this door.
Okay.
Now here's this guy.
That's the purple pie man.
And this right here is sticky. It's kind of sticky.
Don't touch, please. Because that's where all the smell is.
Oh.
So let's give it a close-up of the smell stuff. So he is sticky. Here, the head kind of pie hat. Baker's hat, and that's what it is. But that's because of where all the smell is. And his hair is really cute, don't you think?
Yeah.
And then he has a little pie. So this is the purple pie man, and here is Berry Bird. And all the strawberry shortcakes in the collection come with a little friend. So like Orange Blossom comes with marmalade.
Can I see?
Yeah, so they all come with little friends. And Strawberry Shortcake comes with custard. And Blueberry Muffin comes with cheesecake. Purple Pie Man with Berry Bird. Lemon Meringue with Frap. So it's awesome, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, I'm hoping to get the rest of the collection for my birthday.
So, next, drum roll please! We have Penelope!
And I seriously thought it came out one evening and I was freaking out because I was like, I have to get Penelope.
Oh, it's okay.
And I thought I wouldn't get it because 2 weeks
later.
It's
glittery.
It's glittery. It's just like her car. Look, it's been made by Penelope's mom. Isn't that awesome?
Yeah, look, they have a little thing. And even, look, has the gumdrops.
I know. Isn't that cool? So it's super detailed.
And they even have the different kind of
the wheels. Like, yeah. This is like,
and look,
taken
like,
straight out of the
and
movie.
Look, this, like, really, people. Can I show
Penelope? Yeah, you can show Penelope.
Look at Penelope. Maybe I could use in my Penelope a little stuffy. We should do this event. We should. We'll do it. Like,
for a plush stuff video.
And they're like this little, what are these things?
They're like a licorice.
Yeah, these licorice things, I love them.
It's a hair tie and it's so adorable.
And look, there's all these, they actually put the candies in her hair.
Mm-hmm. I was just wearing, like, exactly like the movie.
And they even had their little...
Look at the nose. The nose is so cute.
Yeah, people, you need to get her.
And so she was at Hot Topic, really cute.
Yeah.
And like she's amazing.
And she has a gummy bear, a purple gummy bear right there. Because you said, see, you're probably loving it. Because she loves gummy bears.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so I got it at Hot Topic.
Nom, nom, nom.
So cute. I like to show the car now. The car is adorable. It's taken like straight out of the movie. The people who make these Funkos are amazing. So they have the little here, and the wheels are just amazing. And the little mouse.
It even has the little chocolate.
Even the wafer, and look, the detail is so amazing. It even has the wafer print on it.
Like, I love wafers.
Mm-hmm. And so she fits perfectly in there. Let's get her.
Get that girl inside it.
Perfectly.
You know what? Can I tell you what I saw at,
And even it's kind of clear in here, so.
Yeah,
it's just like a windshield. Now let's show them the best part. It says, made by Penelope and Ralph.
Oh, that's what I saw.
It's so cute, just like the movie.
That's what I saw at, H&B. What? I saw the door of the, women with, like, the secret little, like, the invisible jet.
Oh, yeah? Was it the dwarf?
I saw it, but I think it's
because at EV Games, I saw the pop.
Yeah,
the
and I
was
yeah,
jet, but I didn't get her.
I saw her at either EV Games or...
Because I really want the dwarf one. So let's take a review of what we reviewed in the box.
I think people love when you say that.
Let's review what we reviewed. So we have the purple pie man, and he is adorable. I love strawberry shortcake, and I'm so excited to get the rest of the collection. He is a must-have if you're going to complete the strawberry shortcake collection.
Yes.
And then we have the berry bird.
I'm China. Oh, be careful. Luckily, I got
and
that.
And we also have vanilla
peas.
Okay. Stop.
E.
Vanilla P-E.
E.
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 E. E. Okay, super cute.
Yeah. That's good.
Be careful.
I am trying to make her stay.
And, like, I'm so surprised. It's been, like, 2 weeks since it dropped. And, I picked it. There were 6 at the Hot Topic we went to. Or I went to. And, 6 of them! There was, and I picked the one with the best paint job.
The drizzle? The drizzle. It even has the drizzle.
Yeah, like, people. They went all out.
All out, they even, like, the little wafer thing right here.
So cute.
But I think they went totally,
like, it's the best thing ever. So, I think that's enough for this video. Let's show them the box one more time. It has the San Diego Comic-Con Summer Convention sticker. And she smells so amazing. Look.
I love how on the top they are like, pop!
Yeah. And then the door. I love the door signal, signal sign, because look, it's a little door for the O.
Yeah.
Okay, so don't worry, hardcore collectors. I am going to be keeping the boxes.
Yeah.
But, yeah, so are we all good?
Yeah.
I just hit the drawer. Okay.
Bye.
We're gonna go bye.